It's not unfair to say the Gran Turismo 7 has had a mixed reception, being Sony's lowest reviewed first party game in history, with lower performance than promised on the PS5, combined with a highly incomplete career mode, underwhelming multiplayer, handling issues, awful AI, and last but not least, its highly toxic monetization was received about as warmly as your dog welcomes bath time. However, the things the GT7 does well, it does very, very well. Chief among these, in my opinion, is its ability to render insanely immersive races. I often find myself awestruck watching the external replays as the first rays of dawn creep over the horizon and the sun begins to dry up a once slick road, gradually watching a driving line form as we work our way through the coming cadence of the day. It sets out to make you appreciate something deeper than mere racing: car history and culture as a whole. For this reason, I've gathered a collection of the most impressive replays developed over the last 6 months. These are the most immersive, pleasant, nostalgic, or downright exciting bits of sim racing footage I have access to, showcasing a vast breadth of experiences. A celebration of motorsport, if you will. Thanks to the power of AI upsampling, the following 25 minutes of 4K ray traced footage will actually play back at a glorious 60fps, something the PS5 isn't capable of rendering natively. Each scene lasts for less than 2 minutes, meaning we're going to be seeing a lot of variety, and if one isn't up your alley, you can sure bet there'll be one coming up soon thereafter, which is. I sincerely hope you enjoy watching the footage as much as I did recording it. If it creates a smile or two, consider subscribing and joining us in our future travels through the racing sphere.